Got a buzzard just landed. There he goes. There's a dead squirrel over there. All right, around Mount Lemmon, cooling off. It's just too damn hot down in Tucson. So we're gonna take this little trail here. And hopefully we don't run into any bears. I don't see too many of these around here. There's one there. There's one back there. Whew. Totally out of breath already. Since we're at a higher elevation, it takes a little more out of you. Especially when you're going uphill. I can still smell the fire. Years and years ago, they had a lot of fires. I can still smell it. All right, well, we ended up at the lake, which is fine because it's much nicer over here. Probably gonna take a break, get something to eat when we get to the lake, which is right over here. Totally out of breath. This altitude is bad. Okay, we've never come on this side of the lake. We've been up here a few times. Look at the size of these boulders. Got some ducks down there. Yeah, anytime we ever came up here, we either went way up there or right down here. We did some fishing like right on the other side of that turn right there. Actually, I like this side better. All the people always go over there, and there's a dam over there, and that's where they fished. There's one guy there. Not too many people here. Well, they did have some cattails. Oh, actually, there's a couple right there. In bad shape, though. Yeah, and I couldn't get to them anyway in this water. Otherwise, I would take a few. Nice area. Never even knew you could get over here, to be honest. Yeah, there's the dam over there. All right, we gotta find a place to take a break. I'm thinking right over there. By the way, there's like a million tadpoles in here, as you can see. And they're pretty big too. They're huge. Here's some more. Watch them run when I get close. they didn't run. Let me give them a little scare. Nope, they're still not running. Guess they're not afraid. Starting to think, might be better in the rocks over there. If we can even get over there. There's more cattails over here. Wow. That was a frog just jumped like a foot off the water. What the heck? That would be a good place if it wasn't right in the sun. Even though it's only in the 60s up here. We've had enough of the sun for a while. I can see the dam now. One of my videos I did some fishing was right over there. Alright, let's just keep walking and see how far we can go. Okay, Lisa said she saw something laying down on that thing back there. Right away I started thinking bobcat or squirrel. Well, whatever it is, I guess we're gonna have to find out. All right, he was on here. Here's another kind of a dam right here. Not a dam, but I guess you could consider it a dam. Okay, well, we gotta walk it. I don't know what's over here. Could be a dam. What do you call it? Bobcat. Might be a squirrel. Wherever, he probably jumped off over there. I should focus because I don't want to fall. Well, we got some cattails. Not in good shape at all. I heard something over here. It's crazy. These frogs, when they get scared, jump in the water, they make a sound. Scared the hell out of me. Although I didn't capture it. Who knew frogs make that type of sound? What's going on with this tree? All bark is falling off. All right, looks like we got a path around this swampy area right here. Alright, here's a nice looking tree. It's all red barked. It's the only one I've seen so far over here. I don't know what it's called, but it's a nice looking tree. See if there's any frogs down here. All right, probably right up there. We'll take a break. Oh, maybe not.
Why not?
Need to look over here first. Oh, there's a fish. Might be a bass. I don't know what's, I really don't know what's in this lake. All right, I'm gonna take a break right here. Feeling a little dizzy. I gotta get something to eat. Citronella, I just remembered. So we got one of these I've been carrying around for weeks. Finally got a use for it. Put it right there. Because there are little flying bugs annoying the hell out of us. That'll take care of them. All right. Yeah, so when I was fishing, it was right over there. Didn't catch anything, but that's where it was. Well, I see some fish over there. Let's see if they're biting. Throw some bread in there. I saw some big fish floating around in there, but they don't, there he goes. There goes one. They don't seem to want it. That's, oh yeah, there's a little one in there. He's getting something. All right, well, enough of the fish. Let's go see the dam over here. What happens is when the water rises, it just overflows right there. Let's see how far we can get. Get over this dumb thing here. Okay. Let's walk along it. If I fall, it's gonna be nasty. Don't want to fall down here. Gotta be real careful. This fence, it's all sticking out. I could get caught up. Yeah. Okay. Wow. That goes pretty far down. A little bit of water down there. Here comes the wind. Now you can see the over there. Gotta clear it up. Okay. There's where we're sitting. Gotta get a damn fly off of me. This is a really nice area, I'll be honest with you. They don't want anyone going over this damn thing. All right, let's head on back. I don't see any fish down here. It's pretty deep right here. Although I just saw one pop out of the water right here. Oh, they keep popping out of the water. Unfortunately, I can't catch them. Some idiot left some junk over there. All right. I guess that's it. Let's get over here. All right, these are called citronella. Basically little sticks, light them up. They cost about $1 each. I think you get a pack of five for $5. They might even be $1.25 for the whole pack. But anyway, they've kept the bugs away from here. So definitely worth the money if you're gonna go walking around or take a break somewhere. I think when I leave, I'm gonna carry this with me just to keep the bugs away. There's these little birds flying around and they go down, hit the water, grab something and take off again, but they're just very small birds. I don't know what the heck they are. All right, we're heading on back. By the way, what Lisa said she saw in here was big and fat. So it could have been a raccoon or something like that. Probably wasn't a bobcat. So whatever it was must have went back there. All right, thanks for watching. See you on the next one.